Hey everyone, and welcome back to PlaycrastiNation, population 58. Today we're playing, more Banjo-Kazooie. Of course I say because you recognize this Banjo and Bird by now. I mean, his name is Banjo. You recognize the Baron Bird by now, hopefully. Hopefully by the end of this series they will become, if you maybe didn't pay attention to the Bear and the Bird in your childhood. Hopefully these guys are household names for you by the time this series is over, as they are for me. So today we unlocked last time. Wait, have I gone up here yet? Have I gone in this bad boy? Alright, you want to stop? Have I gone up in this thing? Is this Clinker's Cavern? I can't remember. This looks like Clinker's Cavern. We've been here. Going through the good old, first 2 minutes of playing, try to reorientate myself of everything. So today, this large man's gonna... Looks like he's at a rave. He's got his hands over his head. Now, I'm gonna be 100% honest, I don't know how to get... Now, I know we unlocked a thing on top of this head. This person. Oh, there's a hole above. Okay, so we can fall down the hole somehow. We'll figure that out later. So there's a Jiggy in there that we need to get. That'll bring us up to 45. But the level that we're taking care of today... Whoa, get away from me, monkey man. 260. Dude, we blow that out of the water. 260. We're at 400. We're doing pretty well. Okay, so now we got the freaking ancient Egyptian sarcophagus here. You know what? Can I, blast this thing open as well? Can I blast this thing open? Apparently not. I thought there was, a Jiggy in here that you could, hello. Alright, apparently I'm not allowed to get it. Also, I don't know how to. Oh, but I can blast open this bad boy. Smash it open. Alright, that's just boots. We don't want boots. Alright,
Your butt will tell you and you'll know when my boot swings to and fro.
Okay, that's weird. This place isn't open yet, though. We can't go into freaking, what's it called, Gobi's Desert or Gobi's Valley. Now, I don't remember. Oh, freaking Mumbo. Ikumbukum. I'm pretty sure, I could almost swear that the next world was this sand world. But apparently, but we unlocked the, what do you got, your freaking blue man? The blue man group? Nah, you don't understand. You don't need to pass away. He's dead. We got a freaking button here. Alright, that button has made a spinning what do you call that thing? Like a jumpy pad around the little urn. I guess we can try to... I know there's... You can jump in this thing, but I don't remember what's in it. I can almost swear the Gobi's Desert level was next, but we unlocked the Freezeezy Peak. So we'll go to Freezeezy Peak. What's in here? Alright. Ta-da! See, I knew there was a way. Now, I don't really know how this matches up, because if you think about, where we are right here, and where that hole is, there's no way, way, shape, or form that going through... So we go through this door, which is going to take us this way. Alright, we go through this, and the urn is in front of us. So I don't know how that, matches up, but we don't really get into that. That's not important. What is important is getting to freaking Freezeezy Peak and seeing... I hope we can do all these missions in this one. I think we can. We're going to find out, that's for sure. I think we can, poop on this. Alright, we have pooped on this, but there's nothing in there. Oh, but it's okay. It's okay. No, no, no. No, Mr. Blue Man. Blue Man Group, you need to back up. What the... What's going on up here? Let's investigate. We can open, all these doors. I can't open that door. I'm a dirty liar. We can open most of these doors. What's this? Oh, dude, we're gonna fall right into the pot. Drop me right in. Oh my god, that was beautiful. I don't think I'm supposed to be in this guy right now. But we activated a magic cauldron, same color, blah blah blah. We know how that works. I've explained it before. Is there anything on the Brim's hat? Oh my god, it's another lady. We don't care. She's gonna tell us some story. Can we talk about how Banjo just levitated to get back up there? We can open this, though. I don't really know what's through her jugular jaw here. I mean, we might as well start opening stuff. We don't do a lot of stuff in the outside world, so I kind of want to start just, open crap when we can. What's through here? Oh, God, it's the dank depths. No, it's just darkness. Don't fall in the lava. I'm pretty sure lava's like an insta-death. So, we're going to want to avoid that at all costs. What is this way? Oh, it's freaking Gobi's Desert. Let's fill this crap. Let's fill that up. It's got to be Freezeezy Peak first, then. So we'll do... I mean, even though we opened Gobi Desert, which is good. Or Gobi's Valley. That's my bad. I'm sorry. Got my biomes wrong. What is over this way? besides probably imminent death. Anything over here? We got a cave? Hello? What's this? Is there another... Oh god, that's a teeny tiny pathway. What the duck? Is that another lady? She's freaking everywhere, man. Don't get me out of here. I don't care.
Monsters chase you, they're hounding.
You really... those aren't even real words at this point. Oh yeah, it's evil, spooky, doopy world. But I'm getting like 12 levels ahead of myself, so... Let's go to Freezeezy Peak, which will be our level of the day! See that sweet recovery there? This whole, like, blinking dark and then light is not okay. I thought there was going to be a wall for me to, like, lean on there. But instead we almost slipped off the edge of glory. Let's go. I need another song that has the word edge in it that doesn't involve glory. Because that's the go-to song every time I say the edge. And I need a new one. Alright, let's just walk on our chicken legs. This blue dude, you can chase me into the... You can't go in... Wrong tundra, baby. Wrong biome. Can we... What can we do up in this bee? I feel like there's something we can do up in this bee. Hello? No, you don't understand. I need you to get up here. Let's see what we got going on up here. There's got to be something for sure. Hello? Alright. Hello? Hello? We got a jumpy pad. We got the speedy boots. Ha! Don't think you can use these until you've found out how. Okay. Alright, well that's a timer. And I'm pretty sure that's a timer... I've bounced into the sky. That's a timer we can't use until we get to, Ikumbokum indeed. No, what's up here? I want to see what's up here. Alright, that is broken. We can't use that timer, or that fly pad until we get, the speedy shoes, which I don't think we get in this world. I'm pretty sure we get them in the Golby's Valley world, so we won't be able to get that for a little bit, I guess, but this might be the point. The peak's got another new move waiting for you if you can find it. I'm pretty skilled typically at finding them, so. And sometimes he puts them like right at the beginning. We need to start like resupplying our supply of eggs because I've been using them very liberally. And oh, you've got to be joshing me. I've been using them a little more liberally than I should have and not been making great use of them. Alright, this music is very somber. Hello? Well, where's our presents? Our dad, Boggy, said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages, when? Dude, nothing like some selfish kids on Christmas. What do you have to say about this subject matter, green pants? What about you, purple white pants? Or purple yellow? You got a picture of your dad in the wall? Where's your mother? Is your mother not home? Why are you just leaving your kids home alone with nothing, like, nobody watching them? I mean, I'm not gonna, you know, judge these polar bear parents for their poor... Alright, he's breathing, so that's good. I thought we just stumbled upon a dead man. Groan, my stomach aches. I shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help poor Boggy. If I remember right, this is not enough. Like, yeah, that's not quite enough. This dude's got the lungs of steel. Poor dude, he's like choking to death. And I don't even know how to do the Heimlich, so... But I do know how to do the Heinrich. Heyo. Nope, you don't understand. You can't bounce like that. No, you don't understand. Okay, 9 music notes. Fudge, I hate these snowmen. There's snowmen in the Santa. Okay, so there's like, this world is like full of freaking, obviously it's a winter wonderland, as you can probably tell. We, again, can't go in the water. It's freaking frostbite degrees outside. And if you touch the water, you just get the chilies and it hurts you. Also, these snowmen suck, and they just throw snowballs at you all day long. But it's okay. You understand? All right, we'll start with the... Oh, dude, this guy's a sharpshooter. We'll start... Jesus, I hate these guys, because they just... The snowballs just come from off-screen and just blast you. All right, freaking Ice Cube, you want to go? I'm not talking about the rapper, either. I think he's a rapper. I don't know what he is. He's a man. All I know is he's no longer around. You don't understand. Everything in this world is also slippery. Even when you walk as Kazooie, I'm pretty sure. So that's unfortunate. We would like to do this mission. Hello. 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 Break open the box. Nice. Alright, this is really sad. We're the Twinklies. Protect us from the Twinkly Munchers as we hop across to our tree. If enough of us get there, we can light the tree for you. Alright, so here's a Twinkly Muncher. And it's really, really... I don't know how to beat these guys. It's like... No, It's like extremely depressing if these guys actually eat them. Oh, you just hear them cry. Got him. All right, as long as we just follow these Twinklies down the road. Oh, we got it. I don't know how many we need. Oh, it's counting down. I thought it was counting up. Okay, nope. Kazooie, just keep bashing with your beak. There you go. Save all the Twinklies. Nice. 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 These dudes just create a, like, keep a, oh, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry, you don't understand. No, we gotta get the orange one. It's the last one. No, no! I failed. You don't understand. Successful. Okay, that should be the last one. So green is gonna light up the tree. I'm sorry, orange, you're about to get eaten. Ow. We done? Okay, we are finished. Freaking on switch on the back. Nice. Phew, that was close, but we made it. I mean, now switch us on. I'll try, but first, Mumbo Skull, hello. Unfortunately, not all of them made it, which is kind of depressing. Alright, you should probably get this tree figured out, because this is disgusting. You need to clear this out. What are these dudes doing off of Mumbo's mountain, am I right? I'm a present. Give me to someone sad. Alright, I understand how it is. We got music notes about all up in this tree, so we'll do that. I don't know. For some reason, the tree, these, like, Twinklies seem a lot larger from the inside than the outside. Hopefully, we got all those. I can't, fudge me in the butt. Oh, my God, I got it. Hopefully, we got all of them. Is there, there's not one, like, over here, is there? Is there one here? Oh, my God, there was one there. It would have hidden from me. I would have been missing it, and I would have never found it. Did I hear a Jinjo? Did you hear a Jinjo? I swear I heard a Jinjo. Did you hear a Jinjo? I'm not crazy, am I? There's a freaking Jaggy! But it's frozen in carbonite. I guess we gotta turn on the star to melt that bad boy. Alright, we'll slowly climb down with our bear paws. Dude, termite, go away. Bye, termite. Enjoy your tree. Okay, so we finished one. Well, actually, we didn't even get a Jiggy from that, so what the duck? Oh my God, freaking move. Hello. Hello, sir. Hello, sir. Would you like to tell me what move we get in this level? Hello there. No, you understand. Hello there. No, you understand. Hello there. Time for some aerial action with my devastating beak bomb attack. Nice one, Goggles. Tell me more. When you're flying, press X to launch Kazooie at a target like a missile. Choose your targets carefully, though, as it costs a red feather each time you use it. You've learned all the... Okay, this dude's getting, like, less and less useful every single time, so... One move per level is not... He really needs to up his quota. Alright, there's a Jinjo around here. Oh, he's right there. Remember when I talked about these snowballs coming in off screen? Oh, fudge. Alright, so we're gonna take care of these guys ASAP. So let's take to the sky. And, you know, I'm not... No, 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 no. No, 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 no. You don't understand. Alright, come on. Oh, you piece of garbage! Blast him in the head. Oh, are you kidding me? You told me that didn't hit his head. Smash it. Are you kidding me? That fort. I hate this. This level is probably one of my least favorite between the snowmen, the freaking slippy on everything. You just slip and slide around every little which way. It's just, this level is an obnoxious level. We would like to kill these snowmen before they can kill us, which, to be 100% honest, they could do pretty easily. Nope, you understand. Nope, you're not gonna hit me. Oh God, that dodge. Come on. Fart. I'm not a skilled man. I'm not afraid to admit it. You've gotta be kidding me, they're everywhere. Oh my God, oh my God. We haven't got a single Jiggy yet, and they're just blasting me. You don't understand, we can't die. No, you don't understand, we cannot die. We need more feathers. I hear a Jinjo. Oh, I didn't make the jump. Oh, fudge. Oh my God, we need health bad. No, we need health. No, 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 no. You cannot. Oh God. These dodges though. Oh God, we're walking right into the grasps of one of the snowmen. Oh Jesus. No, you understand. Oh my God. No, it's trying to F me. Oh my God, we need this. Nope. Oh! Oh,
god, that scared the crap out of me. It was hiding from me. Please tell me that does not reset. Okay. It does not reset our freaking musical notes to zero. Okay, I already know your stomach aches. Okay, you shouldn't have eaten the shiny thing. We know this, Boggy. Okay, get out of here. We're gonna help you. Alright, that was not good. That was a poor performance. But I wonder, do we have to do the twinkly thing again? I don't think we have to do the twinkly thing again. No, the box is missing. Okay, thank God. We didn't lose all our progress. Alright, we're gonna take out these snowmen right now because I am just tired of their baloney snowballs. I mean, the snowballs aren't made of baloney. Also, can we, like, I think we can hit the buttons on this guy? Oh, that's a button hidden. You can't do that to me. It's just getting a little old at this point, game. If you could just do, you know, the commands that I punch in, such as punching this button in the face, fly up twice, punch this button in the face. That's a jiggy and a half if I have ever seen one. So give me that jiggy. You know what? Let's freaking fly to the top of this thing and deal with what we got going on up here. Freaking, I don't care about his broom. That's a Jinjo. We do care about the Jinjo. Let's go to the freaking top of the hat. Where this man is gonna... Oh my god, aerial ace him. Nope, aerial ace. I'm using a Pokemon move. Oh, you piece of garbage. You... I hate this level. I hate this slippy, slidey everything about... No, you don't understand. We need that. Oh my god. We haven't picked up a single freaking Jiggy yet. This is awful. Alright, how do we get down from here without freaking dying? We need to get on the brim of the hat. Brim of the hat. I know the brim of the hat. Alright, there's a secret hole there. You got a hole in your... There's a hole in the bucket, dear Liza. Pick up these eggs. I don't know if we need the eggs for anything in this level, but, you know, better safe than sorry, as they say. Let's jump down this thing. You've got to be... You missed! You piece of No! Banjo, you suck! I've one life left! What the duck? We don't care! Grow in your stomach! Just go away! The failure so far. Oh my god, I'm ashamed as a... Oh my god! I'm playing like Dookie! Where is the Jiggy? The Jiggy's not here! I have to do it again. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna lose it. You gotta be kidding me. On the bright side, we found present number two! One! I have to get the presents again? Yo! Who? Who's throwing those? Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna make me quit. Nope, you killed me once, you will not touch me again. Just give me the freaking musical notes. Oh my god. This may be the first two-parter that we do. Considering it's, what is it, like, with edit, like 15 minutes into this episode, and I don't have a single Jiggy yet. Not that I'm salty. Although we do have a lot of the music notes, so that's good. We've got the, like... Oh my god, we're gonna get one of the notes. We're gonna get one. Hello? Alright. We have 77 notes, and we're about to get a Jiggy, and I'm not gonna fudge this one up. You know what? But we are gonna get this honeycomb first. Alright, hello? No, you understand? No, you don't understand? We're gonna get this freaking honeycomb. I know you're in here. What the heck? It's a Jiggy! I thought that was a honeycomb. Apparently I know nothing. Hey, we got Jiggy number one. Thank the freaking everything that is all. Anyway, let's ride this bad boy. No, you don't understand. I was on the... Oh, that's how I feel about this entire... Ikum bokum. Smash it open. Yeah. Oof. That's right. Dude, you shouldn't eat puzzle pieces in the future, you dummy. That's better. Hey, you found my sled. I'll go and practice for the big race now. See ya, buddy. All right. See you later. Slowpoke, that's Jiggy number two. It only took like 20 minutes for us to finally start picking up the Jiggies, but that's okay. Okay, so what remained done? We have to go pick up this stupid puzzle piece again. So I'll do that. I mean, the lights are on the tree, so it seems like I don't have to redo the twinkly thing. Golly jeepers, guys. Alright, we got another present. Well, it's the same present I already picked up one time. But apparently I do it again.
Brr, it's cold. Nice warm back
something? I cut him off. I feel bad about it, but at the same time, there's got to be an easier way to kill these guys. I wonder if we can... If you get close to them, can you jump and peck their beaks? Peck their heads? I want to say a solid no to that. Yeah, that's a solid no, and he just dropped me in the water. So, instead, we have to freaking... And you've seen my... Sharpshooter. You've seen my successes thus far with trying to fly into enemies. We get to try to do that again. Did the Jinjo stay? The Jinjo remained, so that's good. Okay. We have to hit the buttons again, so we'll just focus on the buttons. You piece of garbage. Fly up twice. Fly into it. Fly up maybe three times? Three times? Smash into it. That's a jiggy. I'm freaking getting it this time. You're not gonna screw me out of a jiggy again. I don't care what you think. I don't care who you are, where you're from. Don't care what you did. I want that jiggy something. Alright. Oh, you don't understand. Nope. I'm the worst of all time at this freaking game. I just can't do it. I can't Banjo-Kazooie anymore. I don't know what it is. It could be the time of day, which is late at night. It could be that I don't know. I've lost all my Banjo-Kazooie. Now, stop crouching, Banjo. Don't show me your butt cheeks. I just have lost my skills. You know what? We're gonna freaking... Screw it. I can't kill the snowman. We're gonna race this loser because he deserves it. And he deserves to get his butt whooped. In fact, I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat him though, because if I remember right, this is kind of tough. This whole sliding around thing is so annoying, man. Alright. Hello again, buddy. I believe I'm behind him. I will race you. We'll race you, numbutt. Okay. Sorry, you're too big for my sled. I can only race someone small. We can't do this yet. We have to freaking transform in the Mumbo Mountain. Not Mumbo's Mountain, but we have to transform via Mumbo. But I would like to kill... Is there any point? Because if we split this into two parts... If I have to kill the... I'm gonna have to kill the snowman twice, and I'm already having enough trouble. I don't know. I just want them dead. I just want to see them dead. Oh, my fudging! Yes, you are done for! Suck my jabronis. Oh, okay, one down. You know what? We're going for this guy next. This guy feels like he's safe. He's like, I'm just hanging out on the ridge. You know, nothing wrong with the ridge. That's a direct hit. That's right, you've been clobbered, you fool. Looking like a fool with your hat up and down, bouncing. Oh, this is also a direct hit. Direct hit. Oh my god, honeycomb piece is in the... Hold on. I will come back for the snowman in a second. First of all, ikum bokum. There are freaking Mumbo skulls all over the place. Probably because there's a Mumbo, like, transformation in this world. Which is also cute as a button. You've got to be Josh. No, we still want to be up and in the sky. Lucy in the sky with diamonds. Hello, I hear a Jinjo? Where is said Jinjo? I hear him, do you see him? Oh wait, he's behind this house, I think. Oh, you can't hide from me. What are you doing back here, buddy? Okay. We can get up this thing, right? Can I not backflip up this? There we go. I was like, what's the point of putting that there if I can't even freaking access it? Let's come on, game. Let's be a little more realistic. Let's also be a little more realistic. I hit him! Oh, I freaking hit him in the face and you know it! You can't even deny it! That man was murdered! This game will be the death of me. I don't care how long it takes. I'm getting up this stupid... Blah, blah! You know what, we're gonna skip this closer one, and we're gonna go for his farther buddy first. We're running out of red feathers, because I've missed so many times. If this man hits me in midair, nope, Leslie, nope, I don't think so. Alright, direct hit. You are sucking, you suck butts. Your butt has been sucked and you are dead. Alright, we got one more snowman to take care of. I hope they stay dead forever, but I feel like that is not the case. I hit you right in the... This is driving me up the French wall. The French wall of China. Or I guess it would be of France. You've gotta be juicing me. Just get up there. Just. I want this snowman dead. I want him dead. I want to see him suffer. I want you to suffer. Oh my god, it is over. It ends. Oh my god, a freaking Jiggy at the top of the hat. Oh good, what a great time to be alive. We killed all the snowmen. Oh my god. Freaking, is this freaking salt water? Because I am salty as duck. It's okay though, we are on our way to almost being done with this godforsaken level. But first we have to, no, you don't understand. Are you, I... Can I just hit this with eggs? Oh my god, I can just hit it with eggs. This whole sliding thing is baloney, so we can cut it out. Oh my god, if I knew it was that easy, I thought I'd freaking fly into it. Yippee, be a star and you'll find your... No, you don't understand, I'm really bad at the flying thing. I don't want... Oh, I have to fly through the star, I'm pretty sure. Oh god, come on. At least we've killed the snowmen, so we don't have to worry about them harassing us for the rest of our lives. I understand. Fly. Fly me to the star. Let me play. I don't know how that song goes. Come on. Please count. No, you don't understand! You don't! No! Get through! I have to go through multiple times? Are you kidding? Everything? I can't do it! Oh my god, one more time, probably. Oh my god. Come on. Fly through. Oh, thank Jesus. Oh my god. We don't even have enough feathers, I don't think, to get to the top of this mountain. To get to the top of the Santa hat. So we need more feathers. First, we need to go collect this. Oh my god. I want to finish this level. Well, first of all, I don't think we can finish the level. I'm pretty sure for one of these... Hello, Ikumbokum. Ikumbokum. I'm pretty sure for one of these, we need the speedy shoes, if I remember correctly, to get all the jiggies in this level. This godforsaken level, may I mention. Alright, we've opened that jiggy with the flying pad, which is delicious looking. Why did I jump this way? You clearly can't make that jump, you dumb idiot. Dumb idiot butt. Pick up this mumbo skull. Let's just like... It's safe for Waza to come out now because I killed all the stupid snowmen? Oh, what's up, Waza? Hello. Yikes, a nasty, fierce bear. No, come back, buddy. No, you don't understand. I'm not a nasty, fierce bear. Alright, this guy's a jerk. He's got a freaking sled, or he's got a freaking jiggy, though. Okay. What do we got up here? Oh, this is the finale. Extra life just in case we die. Okay, so now we need to probably finish this one off because I don't want to do this anymore. We need to... First of all, just enjoy the great music. Second of all, we'll go up into the tree, we'll collect the jiggy up there, then we will fly to the top of the hat, and we'll get that jiggy up there. And that should bring us to like 6, I think? 6? Does that sound right? 6 jiggies? 6 jaggies? 6 jaggies. 6 moves like Jagger. You know what? Even though this has been a horrendous episode, there's no reason to not just get her done. Where's the last... Okay, so we still have... I'm trying to take a personal inventory. You okay? Thank you. I'm trying to take a personal inventory. Okay, this... Oh my god, this is only gonna be 5. Oh my god, there's so many left. Oh god. Okay, so taking a personal inventory. When we get to the one at the top, that'll be 5. We can find all the presents, return them to the fat kids, and that'll be 6. We race the dude as a... I won't spoil the Mumbo transformation, but we're going to transform as Mumbo. That'll be 7. The Jinjos are 8. Is 15 going to be enough to make it to the top? It better freaking be enough to make it to the top. Oh my god, it's not going to be enough to make it to the top, is it? Alright, well, it doesn't appear to be enough to make it to the top. Alright, but we'll try. Come on. Get the most out of every feather, baby. Oh my god! Hold on! No, you understand, present. Oh. Is that all 3 presents? I think that's all 3 presents. Can we make it to the top? Oh my god, I think we can make it to the top. Come on.
Oh, that's it. That's the top. And this cube of ice is dead as duck. I don't care about you. No, nope, you can't nope, you can't talk to me while I am celebrating this jiggy. Goodbye. We'd like to sled. We'd like to sled. We'd like to fall down this time without falling down the entire thing. We'd also like these things in your eyeballs. Thank you for the golden feather. Okay, let's go return. There's no sled this time. Can we slide still? That's not falling! It's bull! I call such bull on this everything. Just everything about it. No. Just safety. Let's return the presents to the chubby children. The chubby children. Hello. Hello, chubby children. Hello, enjoy your present. Hello, here's an Xbox. Hello, here's a lump of coal for you, you piece of shit. Oh, yippee, now we've all got presents. Here's something for you. Thank you. Thank you, that was a weird sound, but I'll take it. Where's your father? Oh, your father's wanting to race sleds. Great, six. Okay. Now, I believe there's a, okay. You know, we're gonna do this because I don't want, as much as I am hating everything about this level right now, I would so much rather, excuse me, camera angles, you wanna not do that? As much as I would love to just quit this, go to bed, you know, relax, enjoy life, we need to finish this here so that I never have to do this ever again. So, there, I believe there's a house we can go inside, if I'm not mistaken. Is it, no, that not this one. Is it, there's not a house we can go inside? Am I nutso? I may actually be 1000% nutso. Alright, well, don't get in the water, you stupid bear. Can I not go inside one of the houses? Apparently I can't go inside one of the houses, so that's unfortunate. We got golden feathers up here. Golden feathers, okay. I feel like we're missing something. I don't know what it is, though. So we're gonna go to Mumbo's house, which apparently we can't get to without getting hurt. Well, we can, like, use golden feathers, but it seems like mostly a waste of gold. Alright, well, apparently golden feathers don't work in ice, so good to know, you piece of garbage bear. Okay, hello. Alright, what do we got in here? 15 skulls, that's fine. There must be some. Was that a Jinjo? That's a freaking Jinjo. That's a Jinjo and a half. Just jump on the pole, Banjo. Alright. Jinjo, more musical notes. We are at 91 musical notes. We would love to transform, Mumbo. No, you don't understand. Just transform. Just ooga booga, ooga booga. Do it faster. Speed it up. We only get theatrics. Look at me. I'm the cutest walrus that's ever walked the face of the earth. Look at me wobble. Banjo gone all fat. Got big teeth. All right, cool. But apparently, I can't wear shoes. Okay. Now, this dude is not affected by the cold because he's a freaking walrus. Obviously. Yeah, I think I'm just going to finish this because I don't want... I'm worried that if I leave, the snowmen will come back. And the last thing I want is the snowmen to come back. Except, like I said, I'm pretty sure we can only get 9 without the speedy shoes. So we'll have to stick with 9 for now. But that's okay. That's all the notes? Holy crap, that's 100 notes. Okay. What do we need to do with this sucker? I don't really remember what we need to do with this sucker. I know we need to race this man, so we'll race the man first. And by race, I mean I'm gonna stomp this dude. I'm the bobsledding champion. Call me freaking, is this Cool Runnings? Because I don't have feet, so I can't really run. But I'm a walrus, I'm gonna hop on the sled. Hey, Mr. Walrus, fancy a race? Hop on the sled if you do. Alright, I'm on the sled. I don't remember how to go. All you need to do is steer your sled through the red slalom gates and beat me to the end. Got it. 3, 2, 1, go. I don't remember how to do this. I'm pretty sure... I think it's like when he's behind you, he speeds up. So if I remember right, you want to like let him win. Like, actually, I think that's the way to win. You like let him win the entire time, and then you pass him up last second. Yeah. Yeah, you go super slow when he's in front. So we're going to let him... You know, think he's got the edge on us. Oh, he's like, he's beckoning. I crossed this! You've got to be kidding me. If that cost me the race. Faster. You're not trying. I'm trying under you stupid fat bear. Oh my god, oh my god. Come on. Alright, that dude just went straight vertical. See, just give him a sense of security. He's like, oh, I'm going to win this race.
I'm gonna win this race. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, he thinks he's doing so well. Okay. Gotcha. Alright. Now you understand? Alright. Where's the end? I forgot where the end is. It's not for a while, if I remember. So, just let this fat lard still think. We're just, like, trailing his butt cheeks. Hopefully he wiped recently. He kind of reminds me of the Charmin bear, like the bear that does toilet paper. He doesn't do toilet paper, but he uses it in the commercials. So hopefully he uses that product. Alright, this is where we speed past him. Oh, suck it. Suck it, you polar bear. Oh god, I may have done it prematurely. I've done it prematurely. No, no, no! Oh my god, I'm the greatest. Yeah, that's right, I'm too quick for you, Mr. Walrus. Oh my god. Okay, I'm number one. Luigi number one. Okay, got it. Solid, great. Okay, so that's this. Solid. That's number seven. So we should have, what, one more Jinjo. That'll be eight. And then there's this guy who's so happy to see me. Wow, another walrus, take this! But watch out for a smelly brown bear and his ugly bird partner. I know exactly who you're referring to. Alright, this dude's gonna go inside his home. We're gonna go inside his home. Infiltrate it as the walrus. Hello. I believe you were holding a Jinjo hostage in here, if I remember. He's up there, so we're gonna need to transform back into Banjo, unfortunately. Also, what is this? Oh, hold on. You thought you could hide from me. You cannot hide from me. What is this, last honeycomb piece, probably? Probably honeycomb piece number two. If I had to venture a guess. Oh my god, it's honeycomb piece number two. There's an evil man in here, but I don't care. No, no, no. I'm just a walrus. I've never done anything mean to anybody. Just leave me alone. No, just leave me alone. Okay. So, to finish this off, we can't get the ninth, or we can't get the tenth Jiggy, as I've said a couple times, simply because we don't have the capabilities. We don't have the speed shoes unlocked. We unlocked those in the Gobi's Valley Desert level. Does this hurt? I'd rather not test that with 2 HP left. So we need to go there first, and then we can come back to this world and get the tenth Jiggy. So we can only do 9 for now, which is okay. I guess I'll get over it. We need to go to Mambo's house. Yo, Mambo. Mambo, Mambo, Mambo in the house. Man, what a great show. Missed that show. 10 Mambo tokens is, I think, all the Mambo tokens we need left for this world. I'm trying to think of the world left with transformations. I think it's just one? Possibly two? We have definitely have one for sure in the spooky world. In the spoopy world, we have a transformation. Do we have any beyond that? Not that I can think of. So, we're almost done with Mambo transformations, unfortunately. They're pretty cute. I'm trying to think of what the last level in the game is. Oh, we have one more transformation. I almost forgot. So we have two more after this. So, Mambo, take me back. Take me home, country road. To the Banjo. Baron Bird. West for something. Okay, sweet yellow shorts. Okay, so let's not die while trying to get this last Jinjo, because if I have to do everything over again, I literally will cry. Alright, Kazooie, you walk so slow. It's already running out. No, you understand. We made it. But, like, literally only barely. Barely. You get it? I'm a fudge you, game, and your stupid camera. Get it because I'm a bear? Oh my god, we need to... No, 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 no. I remember your tricks. You're not gonna fool me. Fool me once. This is not a way. This is... You've gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. You've got to be kidding me. Jesus. Oh, you. No. 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 No, 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 you're not allowed. Great, MJAR416 is online. What a day to be alive. Go check out his YouTube channel. Hello, the bear is back. All right, I don't care, I'm saving this Jinjo. Just get up there, Banjo. I'm done with this whole backflipping shenanigans. Also, why can't we go in there? Alright, see that big ice key back there? That's gonna be important. But apparently we... apparently we can't go in there until doing something, but I don't remember what that is. I don't remember what that something is. That's probably something we're going to save to after we beat the game to do the stop and swap thing, because that'll help us when we do Banjo-Tooie after this. Ho ho ho. Sequel, you say? Jesus Christ. No, get me out of this world. Let me check while we're in midair. View totals. 109 to 33 minutes. That is just god-awful time. Oh my god, just... yeah, I also had a god-awful time in this level, so... I hate it, but we're gonna have to come back for that last jiggy, but we can't do it yet. To show you what it is, you go over here, you go over to this fat man again. He's been training, he thinks he's ready for some more. Alright, hey buddy, fancy a race against Boggy? Press A to accept or B to chicken out. I'll do it. Okay, buddy, here's, okay, see these shoes in front of us? Here, the red slalom gates, try to beat me to the end. Okay, 3, 2, 1, got it. Okay, so without these shoes, we can't freaking run. And look how fast he is. How are we supposed to catch up? Come on, kid. Yeah, there's no way, so. Nah. All right. What a loser. Does that count as a death? Oh my god, it does not count as a death. No, I don't want to race. Beat it back out. Back out, back out, back out, back out. Not interested. No. Not interested. So, once we get the speedy shoes, we'll come back, we'll take care of that man. We'll also just pretend these snowmen just don't exist, because I hate these men made of snow. And we'll finish this episode by getting the jiggy outside of this world. Out of this world, out of the box. Out of the box. I almost want to go watch that after this. Did you hear that? No! No! I hate you. Oh my god, no. Go away. You piece of garbage. Come on. Wait, how do we get to that? Oh, I freaking remember. We can't do that either. So this one... wait, did it close? Oh my god, I think it closed. Oh my god, I think it closed. I'm not 100% sure. I need to back away to where this man cannot get me. Oh my god, did it close? I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. No, it's open. That looks open. Does that, that look open to you? It looks open to me. You stupid snowball throwing piece of... it looks open. Oh, you hit me. Good shot, sport. Oh my god. There should be an easier way to kill these guys. There's... eggs are mostly useless. Okay, so... next time... oh, Jesus. Thank goodness this one's over. Next time, though, we will have a much better... much better... hold on, let's open this pot. Next time, I think we'll have a much better go of it. Gobi's Desert... tell me how a beak cannot cut through freaking this, but that can. You know what? I'm going to show off the great skills of teleporting. Oh my god, we've made a connection. What a great day to be alive. Jump in this magic goop. Great, here we are. Fantastic. First pot we ever found. So next time we'll do the Gobi's Desert crap. We should get all 10 jiggies in that. And we'll get the speedy shoes, and we'll come back, and we'll get the last jiggy in that world, and we'll get the outside jiggy. So next time is going to be freaking long like this. Hopefully we don't die. This game, this is, I don't usually do like rage-inducing games typically. I played Super Hexagon one time, and that got me. But for some reason, just today, this, I don't know what it is, something about it today. It's just, this game hurt me. But we finished most of Freezeezy. Go, I don't have time for your stupid rhymes. Stop peeking me on the head. So we finished most of Freezeezy Peak, which is the world's most obnoxious level. Actually, they only get harder from here, so get excited. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and subscribe to become a citizen of PlaycrastiNation today. And I will see you guys next time for more Banjo and Kazooie.